do you feel about going into this match with Corrin versus Captain Falcon?
Again, it's going to be one of those similar things, man, that I was talking about before. I feel like overall, these guys, you're going to see Fatality. He's going to have a lot of trouble going into these recoveries. Corrin is a character that can go out there, get these tipper pins, just a lot in range, do a lot of things. But we have seen his how dominant he can be against Corrin. He understands her weight class. He understands how he needs to combo the character. Time and time again, we see him go up against the likes of some people like Sister Ruga and literally just take a straight 0 to death with the footstool. So he knows his stuff here. He's very calm in this matchup. And he's not afraid to do anything necessary
to serious?
Make it go.
Are you kidding me? Did you see that?
Yo, I saw it.
Nice right there with the ledge trap. Just getting, just punishing the roll onto the stage. And here does Cosmos showing a lot of respect to the options that we see Fatality is going for from dash, right? We can see the dash attack. We could see the grabs. It's a very scary mix-up. Yep. Both can put the opponent in the air.
Oh, absolutely.
Okay, the eyeing back right there, wow. Making sure to get out of that. But that tipper lunge. Again, running it back.
That's what I was talking about.
Pretty good stuff there.
Absolutely.
Very impressive. Keeping the match close. Minute only going off from the clock here. Dying away, not trying to get footstooled after these up airs. We've seen Fatality do it time and time again.
Oh, yeah. Don't want to deal with that life.
Oh, but you're going to take that knee, though. Very smart, as that's a great pressure tool for Captain Falcon. And if you just manage to get the hit on the opponent, why not convert it to that explosive?
Oh, yeah. Sip on that water, man. Yeah.
Correction, electrifying knee. Great job by Fatality taking the first game.
Oh, man. That's what I want to see. That's why they get paid the big bucks, man. That's what I wanted to see.
That's what a lot of the people wanted to see when it comes to Cap Falcon. No matter what game you are playing, people go nuts. And here it is. I know Cosmos and Fatality both have a lot of fans, man. It's going to be really fun seeing how they're both going to... Wait a second.
Yeah.
This stage? I never seen this stage in a minute.
Yeah. Oh, we got some tunes on right now.
Oh, yeah, man. I'm telling you, it's been a while since I've seen some Omega.
Yep, absolutely.
Nice, though. He was able to actually get the recovery. It was a little scary because we did see that lunge right there. That pin is so scared to deal with.
Man, is this music powering up Cosmos? Is that what's happening?
We shall see. I never knew if he was a Mega Man fan or not.
I guess so.
I will say, though, when it comes to the stage, you are able to actually employ wall jumping.
That's very important.
I think that can help you out here.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Okay, actual normal getup. It just puts out its jabs that are quite fast to deal with, too.
Yeah, why not?
Okay. He can also use those jabs to lock you down on the stage if you are coming back. Really good ledge trapping tool.
I just want to make a note. Just look how Cosmos has been able to actually interrupt that mid-range every time. Not disallowing Fatality to go for any dash attack or dash grab at any point in time. And I really love that. I love that he's putting out those early pins, put them preemptively. Same thing with these bears. But it looks like now Fatality has kind of got a handle on that. He's going to have to change that up.
Yeah, that was really scary because actually... That is crazy! So the entire time Cosmos was actually controlling the pace of the match. And then you just saw, like, when Cosmos got that one hit, try to see if he can follow the drift with that pin. It didn't quite work out for him. And now because of this, look at Fatality just using every move in his arsenal. I'm telling you, man, that knee. But there it is, striking back. There it is, Cosmos getting that tipper, keeping it going.
And every single time he finds a way with those tippers, man, just to make sure that he's still in the game.
So that he's trying to see if he can go for that immediate full jump. Empty full jump grab, dude. I like that because you can mix it up, right? People might think you're going for maybe the down air.
Yeah.
So 50-50.
True that.
I like that down tilt in neutral too. Trying to stop Captain Falcon from pursuing
him. Pin.
Gets the pin.
And
the fake out. He said, you're not trading with me. You're not trading.
Man, and that Oh no.
Crazy stuff right
there. Yeah, he not a fan of
Fatality was like, all right, man. He has those drifts down pat. Very smart move.
Yeah.
Very smart move on his part. And now Cosmos down two games right here, man.
Yeah, Cosmos just absolutely surprised on that one. You don't want to lose a stock like that, especially stakes are so high. Of course, it's loser side, so winner goes home here. And because of that right now, my man is down 2-0. Against YP Zone Fatality.
Fatality, I have to say, man, like, he would, like, KO his opponent at actually earlier percents, too, than Cosmos has, man, which is really scary when it comes to Captain Falcon, right? Like, again, like we were talking about the up airs being such a safe tool in neutral that you can also use to convert. It can be really tough, man. Like, Cosmos, on the other hand, he does have a lot of good tools as well, but the way Fatality was playing, man, he's just able to just shave off the stocks quicker than Cosmos, who's playing like the incremental game here.
Yeah, it's just crazy because I mean,
yeah,
Fatality, yeah.
Wait, what happened? What happened?
He just shrugged. It's really coming down to you, man. This guy's.
Wait, what? Where are we? And ladies and gentlemen, of course, the stage is banned, so we're gonna.
But we're gonna let it rock here.
Totally not.
Here it is.
Oh man.
Shout out to those stages, man.
No. I cannot wait until the direct comes out and they show all those stages that are going to be banned, man. I'm actually going to invite mad people over. You can come over, man. We'll all yell it together. All right, here we go. Game three. Yeah. Fatality versus Cosmos, 2-0 in Fatality's favor.
So, of course, guys, that stage is banned, so. You know, that definitely doesn't count.
Not the Omega.
So this is right now. This is game three. Omega.
Good to go.
We're on right now. This is game three.
Good tech chase right there. Okay. Trying to see if that invincibility was going to wear off, but getting out of that combo situation and the up airs, man. Swinging the momentum quickly.
Okay, it's going to be cash.
Oh, this, we didn't see those in a while, but you got out of that. Exactly.
Yeah, but he still gets a chase there. And I love that high recovery because, you know, regardless if he gets hit, he's still going to be hit back in a place where you probably get a good stage presence. So really well done there, Fatality.
Yeah, but one thing Cosmos is going to have to watch out for is if he does those on-stage kicks, right, with the pin, Cap Falcon is so fast, dude. He'll be able to just get that dash grab.
Oh, yeah.
So he has to be careful.
Yeah, absolutely. Speaking of, it's a dash grab here. It's an opportunity.
Oh, yeah.
No reverse Falcon dive and get him off stage.
That was actually a good bait by Fatality, but didn't manage to punish the roll.
No.
Are you going to see a double jump? Nope, go straight for the edge. Okay, Cosmos had to keep himself safe there and went for the edge himself. Oh, okay.
Oh, this air. Yep, that's going to be a stun.
Yep, that silent up air, man, I tell you. It's like they installed a silencer on it. Trying to see if he can lock down his opponent. We see Cosmos not quite relying on the down tilt right here. He's trying to stay airborne. Doesn't want to deal with those up airs because he can't use the up air to jump over it. Oh, and here come the uppers actually keeping Cosmos quite high. Oh, Cosmos again, double dipping.
Gosh.
And you know, you never want to do that when you're hanging out with your friends, man.
No, yeah, man. Rule number one, never double dip.
Yeah, man. Oh, jump. I think the jump is gone.
Oh,
yep, and he had to immediately go for that emergency up B.
Yeah, Fatality just did not get there in time. That was definitely a scary place for Cosmos.
Okay.
Pin? Oh, no, not going to get it. Okay. Get him back out of there.
Yeah, try to see if he can catch Fatality on an early upbeat. Kicks him off. 77% right here. Beautiful wall jump. He's like, thanks for picking the stage, by the way. Roll it. Yep, he catches it. Oh, wait.
Catch.
Coaching. Let's go. Roll it.
Yep. All right. Set up. Oh, he doesn't get it.
Crazy situation right here, of course. But he gets the grab, Fatality. No footstool. You saw he went for that double jump.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Good block by Fatality.
What are we doing here?
He was waiting for the jump.
Yep.
Saw that up air.
Yeah.
And that Fatality! That up air! Well, what would I tell you, man? The metal game, Cosmos, trying his best right there to just play in neutral really safely. But Fatality, you give him an inch, man, and right there, he takes a mile, man.